We'll start the rosary. This evening we'll do the luminous mysteries, and these are for all the special intentions in your heart. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in one Lord, Jesus Christ, his only Son, who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Blessed Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell, and on the third day he arose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. For an increase of faith, hope, and charity. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. The first luminous mystery is the baptism of Jesus, and the fruit of the mystery is openness to the Holy Spirit. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Father is in the back hearing confessions for anybody who would like to go. The second luminous mystery, the wedding at the Cana, feast at Cana, to Jesus through Mary. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. The confessional is in the back for anybody who would like to go. Father Murphy is there. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. The third luminous mystery, the proclamation of the kingdom. The call is for repentance and trust in God. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
The confessional is open in the back with Father Murphy for anybody who would like to go. The fourth luminous mystery, the Transfiguration. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Confessions are being heard with Father Murphy in the back. The fifth luminous mystery is the institution of the Eucharist. The fruit of this mystery is adoration. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech thee, that meditating on these mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise. Through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. And in our Father, Hail Mary, and glory be. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Thank you. Good evening, and welcome to St. Andrew's Parish for our healing mass. Please stand.
Healing river of the Spirit, bathe the wounds that living brings. Plunge our pain, our sin, our sadness deep beneath your sacred springs. Weary from the restless searching that has lured side, we discover in your presence peace the world cannot provide. Wellspring of the healing spirit, stream that flows to bring as we gain ourselves, our senses, may our lives reflect your peace. Grateful for the flood that heals us, may your church enact your grace. As we meet both friend and stranger, may we see our Savior's face.
Good evening. All very welcome now to our healing mass. It's a great gift, even in the midst of this virus, to be able to come to our churches, to have the health and the faith to come. God will never be outdone in generosity. When we take the time away from our TVs, from our friends, from our family, and say, no, I'm going to meet my Lord and Savior, he will never be outdone in generosity. He says, come to me, all you who labor and are burdened. Is there anyone at the moment that you know of that is not burdened right now? Between the TV, between politics, between sickness, between trying to not to get the virus, everybody is feeling that anxiety at the moment. But he says, come to me and I will give you peace. I will give you rest. You are here tonight now. Pray to push back the anxiety, what you must do later on. Give him this time, and you will leave here tonight with a tremendous peace. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with all of you. Most of us were baptized as little babies and we don't remember it. Somebody else said the words of baptismal promises. This evening we will say them ourselves, and the answer to each one is, I do. Do you renounce Satan?
I do.
And all his works?
I do.
And all his empty show?
I do.
Do you renounce sin so as to live in the freedom of the children of God?
I do.
Do you renounce the lure of evil so that sin may have no mastery over you?
I do.
Do you renounce Satan, the author and prince of sin?
I do.
Do you believe in God, the Father, the Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, suffered death, was buried, rose again from the dead, and is seated at the right hand of the Father? Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Almighty God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has given us new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and bestowed on us the forgiveness of our sins, keep us by his grace in Christ Jesus our Lord for eternal life. Amen. Let us pray. Grant, Lord God, that we, your servants, may rejoice in unfailing health of mind and body, and through the glorious intercession of Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, may we be set free from present sorrow and come to enjoy eternal happiness through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Please be seated now for the readings.
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Galatians. O stupid Galatians, who has bewitched you, before whose eyes Jesus Christ was publicly portrayed as crucified? I want to learn only this from you. Did you receive the Spirit from the works of the law, or from the faith that you heard? Are you so stupid? After beginning with the Spirit, are you now ending with the flesh? Did you experience so many things in vain? If indeed it was in vain, does this, the one who supplies the Spirit to you and works mighty deeds among you, do so from the works of the law or from faith that you have heard? The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
My soul is thirsting for you, O Lord, my God. My soul is thirsting for you, O Lord, my God. O God, you are my God, whom I seek. For you my flesh pines and my soul thirsts. like the earth parched, lifeless and without water. My soul is thirsting for you, O Lord my God. Thus have I gazed toward you in the sanctuary to see your power and your glory. For your kindness is a greater good than life. My lips shall glorify you. My soul is thirsting for you, O Lord my God. Thus will I bless you while I live. Lifting up my hands, I will call upon your name. As with the riches of a banquet shall my soul be satisfied, and with exultant lips my mouth shall praise you. My soul is thirsting for you, O Lord my God. I will remember you upon my couch, and through the right watches I will meditate on you. You are my help, and in the shadow of your wings I shout for joy. My soul is thirsting for you, O Lord my God.
Be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Glory to you, Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, suppose one of you has a friend to whom he goes at midnight and says, friend, lend me 3 loaves of bread, for a friend of mine has arrived at my house from a journey, and I have nothing to offer him. And he says in reply within, do not bother me. The door has already been locked, and my children and I are already in bed. I cannot get up to give you anything. I tell you, if he does not get up to give him the loaves because of their friendship, he will get up to give him whatever he needs because of his persistence. I tell you, ask and you shall receive, seek and you shall find, knock and the door will be opened to you. For everyone who asks receives, and the one who seeks finds. And to the one who knocks, the door will be opened. What father among you would hand his son a snake when he asks for a fish? Or hand him a scorpion when he asks for an egg? If you then, who are wicked, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will the Father in heaven give the Holy Spirit to those who ask him? The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord.
There's a story about a man who had a tremendous pain in his head. And eventually he went to the doctor. And the doctor asked him all sorts of questions. Do you stay up late at night? He says, no. He says, do you smoke? He said, no. And then he asked him, what about your friends? Do you go out partying with them? He says, no. He says, I'm in bed every night at 8 o'clock when all my friends are out having a good time and partying. And then the doctor said to him, oh, that's your problem. Your halo is on too tight. We are not saints. We are still here in heaven, in earth, trying to make our way to heaven. And we need all the graces that we can get from the Lord. And yet, the road, we are told, is constricted. The narrow road, it's called in Scripture, that leads to heaven. There are many obstacles on the road, many crosses that we must overcome. In the gospel that you just heard, if he does not get up because of your friendship, he will get up because of your persistence, as he kept knocking at the door. And he says, no, no, go away, we're in bed. Come back tomorrow. He needed something right there that night. He had friends coming to his house and he had no food for them. So he needed it right there late at night. But it says, if you keep knocking, keep asking, he'll get up because of your persistence. Over and over again, Scripture speaks about persistence. Do you remember the story about the judge and the woman? The judge couldn't care less about the woman. But eventually he said, and she kept on pursuing him to render a just decision on her behalf. And she kept asking and asking, it says in Scripture, and he says to himself, well, I better render in her case because she might do me in. Do you remember St. Paul? He called it a thorn of the flesh, and he kept asking the Lord to remove it. And eventually the Lord said, no, I won't remove it. My grace is sufficient for you. Paul was okay with that, and he went away. The agony in the garden, a passage that we don't speak about enough. The Lord Jesus came on earth. He took on human nature that we all have. And in that critical moment in the garden, he says what you and me often say. Let this trial, he called it a cup, pass from me. And then he was able to say the words, and this is the key. After the struggle, after a long time, he was able to say, not my will be done, but yours. Only then the angel came to strengthen him. If we are not getting an answer that we want, what do? We stop. Do we not? Sure, God doesn't hear me. He won't answer my prayer. You see, that prayer that Jesus said to the Father, he was only after saying it, after praying to the Father. You see, we have to remind ourselves that when we persist in prayer, what does the saying say? Prayer changes us. It changes us, not God. I remember clearly when I was young, and I was praying for a particular intention. And I kept praying. I kept praying. But it didn't look like I was going to get this intention. And I kept praying and praying. And it didn't look like I was getting this intention that I began many months beforehand. But you know what I saw in my heart? After a long time, I was kind of saying in a kind of a roundabout way, sorry for annoying you, Lord. I know that you want me to do something else with my life. I wouldn't dreamt of saying that at the beginning. Prayer changes us in persistence in prayer. Many a person got a very heavy crosses. And the persistence in prayer, everybody wants healing, everybody wants their prayer to be answered. But as we continue, we are given a tremendous grace. A grace basically to accept God's will that we couldn't do at the beginning. You know, in the book, John Gillespie speaks about persistence. And this is what he said: faith and patience are power twins. If you are praying for something, give it time. It may not get answered immediately. Patience is the pillar that holds up the bridge. You can have all the faith in the world, but you need the patience to sit it out. Keep claiming that your prayer has been answered. You have your praying done, he says. A father prayed in faith for his daughter's drug and drink addiction to be healed. He then patiently waited for the healing. She continued to drink and take drugs. A little voice in his head, Satan, kept telling him that she would not get healed. On several occasions, Satan kept showing him that she was still caught up in drugs and drink. But the father ignored the voices and kept claiming the healing. The father had done the work, did the prayers of healing, and in faith trusted in God, patiently waiting for his daughter to be healed. 2 years later, she had a spiritual experience with her guardian angel in her bedroom, which changed her life. By seeing how beautiful and pure her guardian angel was, she became ashamed of how dirty she had become and had a huge conversion. It took 2 years and happened in God's time. Nothing impossible to God. What happens, he said, in a lot of cases is that people start believing the little voices that they're hearing and then they end up giving up and after a while handing everything over to Satan. They decide that God isn't going to answer the prayer and that they lose faith, all the hard work, the fervent prayers that they have said will have gone to waste. If everything looks like it's not going to work out, even after you have prayed for it, Give thanks that God is working this out for your own good. Claim the blessing and have faith and trust that the prayer has been answered. Because of the virus, we are not able to pray over you individually, but tonight again, you will have a great blessing after I go through the church with the monstrance, with the Lord Jesus in the monstrance. I'll place it on the little table here in front of the altar, and individually, each one of you can come up and kneel down. And tonight, as you kneel down there, all of you have needs, big and small, here tonight. Whatever you're praying for, maybe it is strength, maybe it is protection for yourself, your family, maybe it is patience. And the gospel tonight is basically telling us persistence. And in other words, not to waver, not to waver in faith. You see, all through the scriptures, when Jesus saw great faith, he always was able to move and do the healing. You see, not the miracle first, then the faith. No, faith first, then the miracle. You have a beautiful opportunity tonight. Come and look at Jesus in the monstrance, praying for whatever you need, the persistence. At the moment, we're in difficult times, really. You never thought the day when you would be wearing a mask in church, and when you have to go wherever you have to go, wearing a mask. But it will be temporary, God willing. It'll be temporary. It will be over. But now we need great patience. We need great trust. I know full well that if we could fill our churches, this is the month of Our Lady, the Rosary, if we could bring the prayer back into the churches and into our families, what a difference it would make. Continue the persistence in prayer. Pray for strong faith. Pray for strong faith that it doesn't waver in the midst of all the trials that you're going through. And tonight, a beautiful occasion, when you receive the Lord Jesus into your souls tonight, ask him now tonight, heal me, Lord. Strengthen me. Protect me. Give me patience with myself and those around me. Give me that persistence that my faith doesn't waver. Amen.
Let us humbly now this evening raise our hearts, our minds to our Heavenly Father as we bring the needs before him, asking him to hear them and answer them according to our needs.
For the church, may God always increase in her the gifts of the Spirit. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For leaders of nations, may God guide their hearts in making just and wise decisions. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all those who feel alone or abandoned, may the Lord strengthen and comfort them. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For members of our community of faith, May the Holy Spirit enkindle in us a more pure love for our neighbor. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our beloved dead, may they experience the abundance of heavenly blessings. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
This evening, we pray for all who are present here, all those who you are praying for at home, also those listening and watching on the airwaves. Whatever needs you have, we bring them into the Holy Mass tonight as we say the Hail Mary together. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. There will be a collection. Thank you.
Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you.
Brethren, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and the glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
May the humanity of our only begotten Son come, O Lord, to our aid, and may he who has birthed from the Blessed Virgin did not diminish, but consecrated her integrity by taking from us now our wicked deeds, make our oblation acceptable to you through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, to praise your mighty deeds in the exaltation of all the saints, and especially as we celebrate the memory of the Blessed Virgin Mary, to proclaim your kindness as we echo her thankful hymn of praise. For truly, even to earth's ends, you have done great things and extended your abundant mercy from age to age. When you looked on the loneliness of your handmaid, you gave us, through her, the author of our salvation, your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Through him, the hosts of angels adore your majesty and rejoices in your presence forever. May our voices, we pray, join with theirs in the one chorus of exultant praise as we acclaim.
Holy, 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 Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is
again this evening come to the most sacred part of the Mass, the Eucharistic prayer. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fountain of all wholeness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and, once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
The mystery of faith.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you've held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Edgar, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
At the Savior's command and formed by divine teaching,
we dare to say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and save from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you, look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
May the peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit. Susan.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the
Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, by the will of the Father and the work of the Holy Spirit.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Miserere nobis.
Never let me be parted from you. May the receiving of the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ not bring me judgment and condemnation.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Dona nobis pacem.
This is Jesus, the risen Lord, the healer. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. May the body of Christ keep me safe for eternal life.
Amen.
At this time, you can make a spiritual communion. I love you, O my God. I cannot receive you in holy communion. Come, nevertheless, and visit me with your graces. Come spiritually into my heart. Purify it. Sanctify it. Render it like unto your own. Amen.
forms of bread and wine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all grace and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O Jesus, we adore thee, our victim and our priest, whose precious blood and body become our sacred feast. O sacrament most holy, sacrament divine, all praise and all thanks giving be every moment thine. O Jesus, we adore thee, our Savior and our King, and with the saints and angels our humble homage bring. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanks giving.
Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known anyone who fled to your protection, implored your help, or sought your intercession, was left unaided, inspired by this conquest. I fly unto thee, O virgins of virgins, O man. To you do we come, before you we stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Lord incarnate, grant me our petitions, but in your mercy, hear. O Mary, conceived without sin, may the heart of Jesus in the most blessed sacrament be praised, adored, and loved with grateful affection at every moment in all the tabernacles of the world, even to the end of time. Amen. Saint Michael, the archangel,
defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil.
May God rebuke him, we humbly pray.
And do thou, O Prince of the heavenly host,
by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl around the world seeking the ruin of souls. Amen.
Let us pray. As we receive this heavenly sacrament, we beseech, O Lord, your mercy, that we who rejoice in commemorating the Blessed Virgin Mary may, by imitating her, serve worthily the mystery of our redemption through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Lord, we thank you for allowing us to be in your presence tonight. Even though our faith is weak, we are here tonight. Despite all our worries, all our crosses, you've allowed us to be here tonight. You see each one. You see how fragile we are.
Some that are present here tonight have heavy crosses, Lord. Some have many sicknesses, fearful, worried about sons and daughters, husbands and wives, and many others. You continue to tell us, come to me, and give me your burdens, and I will give you peace. Tonight, Lord, despite all the difficulties, give each one a reassurance that you have not forgotten them. You have not abandoned them. That you are with us and that you see it all. Send your Holy Spirit in a powerful way tonight, your light, your love. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Ita karata sikinutis u sanctus alabana. Ita karata sikinutis u sanctus alabana. Let go the doubts and the fears for all those are binding you up. Let them go. And let me into your heart tonight. Don't continue to ask why or how, but just submit your hearts to me. Do not try to figure it all out, but just submit tonight. Jesus, give me the grace to abandon myself to you. Abandon myself into your heart. All the worries, all the future, all the family, all the medical problems. Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Praise you. Tonight now, Lord, as you walk around the church, just bless each one and reassure them that you are with them. Praise you, Jesus. Please come forward. Just bless your people tonight as they come in front of you. You know the needs. Send your Holy Spirit deep into their hearts. Ita gratis ignotus of sancta salabana. Praise you, Jesus.
incense before you, Lord. My hands like an evening offering. I call to you, Lord, come to aid me. Pray, listen when I call out your name. Take my prayers as incense, my hands as offering. My prayers rise like incense before you, Lord, my hands like an evening offering. Protect me from harm, Lord, I pray you. A sentry to place upon my lips. Let me not do evil, nor join in wickedness. My prayers rise like incense before you, Lord, my hands like an evening offering. The just may reprove me in kindness, the wicked will not anoint my head. I seek your protection day and night. Save me from all evil, from snares that harm my life. My prayers rise before you, Lord, my hands like an evening offering. All glory.
I believe. See you.
given them bread from heaven,
having within it all sweetness.
Let us pray. O God, who in his wonderful sacrament left us a memorial of your passion, grant, we implore you, to venerate the sacred mysteries of your body and blood, as always to be conscious of the fruit of your redemption, you who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The divine praises. Blessed be God, blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy. Blessed be our holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be our glorious assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, our most chaste spouse. Blessed be God and his angels and in his saints. May the heart of Jesus in the most blessed sacrament be praised, adored, and loved with grateful affection at every moment in all the tabernacles of the world, even to the end of time. Amen. Thank you all for your presence tonight. Now just leave with that peace of the Holy Spirit tonight, and just to remind you again, we will be here, God willing, in November, the second Thursday of the month, here in this church at 6:30 p.m. and also Thursday coming we're in Saint Anne's Shrine in Fall River, again the same time, 6:30 p.m. the Mass, confessions and the rosary at 6 p.m. So let those who you know, the shrine is open in Fall River,
and we have the healing mass there on Thursday. Let the word get out there. We just thank God that each one of you had the opportunity to come right before the Lord, truly present in the monstrance. Take that peace into your sleep tonight and continue to avail of the opportunities of coming before the Lord. We have an adoration chapel here, St. Joseph's Adoration Chapel. It's open 7 days a week from 7 to 7, 7 days a week. Those times that you spend in front of the Lord can never be outpassed in life. God bless all of you.
Thank you, Father.
Unceasing, oh.